Go.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and my topic is about teaching children about global warming. Did you know that if the Earth continues to warm up so quickly, 25% of all plants and animals will go extinct by 2110? The article that I read was about the effects of global warming on animals, weather, and your health. Some of the key things you should know in this article is that nearly 50,000 people died in Europe because of heat waves. And as the Earth keeps warming up, there will be more droughts, which dries up the summer. Then the animals won't have enough stored energy for winter hibernation. In my opinion, I think we should do more research on global warming because global warming can harm the Earth a lot.